What will your life look like in 50 years? In 1889, German Chancellor Otto von Bismarck set the old age pension at 70. He wasn't being that generous. Life expectancy was only 48, so few live to enjoy a long old age. These days, there are over 100 million people aged 80 plus, a number that will quadruple to 400 million by 2050, which means we're entering the golden age of retirement. Fantastic! But fast forward, you quit that day job. Friday lunch with the girls is a weekly highlight. And beforehand, you have a date with your trusty hairdresser. You take the same bus as always, but strangely, the streets don't look familiar. Suddenly, you feel frightened. Someone asks if you're lost. And to your alarm, you realize you are. Hopefully, this won't be you, but it could be. One in three seniors will die with dementia, damage to the brain that can turn your golden years into a confusing and difficult experience. But your brain is not only home to the potential problem, it's also the solution. In Vienna, scientists are dissecting hundreds of brains to uncover why some people get Alzheimer's and some people don't. In Paris, researchers comparing groups of older mice and humans hope to uncover the key to a healthy old age. Meanwhile, near London, Hector the robot is being developed as a helpmate for the future, nudging owners to play brain-stimulating games or keep in touch with friends. The knowledge these scientists are gathering could hold the key to keeping your brain young as your body gets old, giving you a much better chance of a golden retirement. To find out more about how scientists are working to change your future, go to www.hellobrain.eu.